I am Santosh Gadankar. Today I am solving the problem of simply separate beam with complete UDL and a point load. First, the bottom arrow is positive, upward arrow will be negative, sagging will be positive, hogging will be negative. First I will convert into point load. This is RA. This value will be 10. 10 into 2, it become 20 kilonewton. 1 meter this side, 1 meter this side. It is UDL. This load acting here, 25 kilonewton at C. Exactly at the center, 10 into 4, it is 40 kilonewton. 2 meter this side and 2 meter this side. This is RB. Now, we have to find out the vertical forces equal to 0 minus RA plus 20 plus 25 plus 40 minus RB is equal to 0. Take minus outside, RA plus RB is equal to minus of this part, and the answer for this one is 85. 85, the minus minus get cancelled. RA plus RB is equal to 85 kilonewton. Equation 1. Now taking the moment about A, we have to take the moment about A. This end has to be fixed here. Then this anticlockwise becomes positive. RB into total distance 6 minus 40 into this distance into 4 minus 25 into 2 minus 20 into 1 is equal to 0. If you calculate RB into 6, this term has brought this side, then it becomes positive and answer will be 230. Therefore RB is equal to 230 divided by 6. The answer is 38.33 kilonewton. Put RB value in equation 1. Put RB value in equation 1. RA is equal to 85 minus 38.33, 46.67 kilonewton. The RA is equal to 46.67 kilonewton. RB is 38.33 kilonewton. Now shear force, there is a load acting here. First I will consider the right side, there is no load. SF at B, right, 0. SFB on left, minus 38.33. At C, there is a load. SF at C, right side, minus 38.33 plus 40. Plus 40, it will be 1.67. On left side, SFC, left side of this arrow, 1.67 plus 25, 26.27. Next, at A, SF at A, right side, 26.27 plus 20. Answer is 46.67 kilonewton. Everything is kilonewton here. Okay, kilonewton, kilonewton, kilonewton. SFA at left, 46.67 minus 46.67 is nothing but 0. Now draw the shear force diagram here. SFD above is considered as positive. First is 0 at A. Next is 46.67 kilonewton positive. Again at C it is 26. Again at C it is 1.67. At B minus 38.33. Minus 38 and 0. Draw and complete the pattern. is inclined line downward, inclined line because of UDL upward, negative, positive, positive. Now bending moment we are going to find out. Bending moment at A will be 38.33 into distance 6 minus 40 into 4 minus 25 into 2 minus 20 into 1 is equal to 0, because if you calculate it becomes 0. Bending moment at C, this point, that is 38.33 into 4 minus 40 into 2, that is 73.32 kilonewton meter. Now bending moment at B will be 0. Now draw the diagram. Bending moment first is 0, C is 73.32 kilonewton meter. Again it is 0 because of this parabola, because of this UDL. You have to draw parabola. Because of UDL, draw the parabola. Parabola you have to draw. Now we have to find out the distance x. How to find out distance x? Simply construct once again here. This value is x. This is 1.67. This value will be, what is the total length here? 4 minus x, and the value for this is 38. Don't consider the minus sign. X divided by 1.67 is equal to 4 minus x divided by 38.33. With the help of calculator you can find out directly. Alpha x 1.67, 4 minus alpha x 38.33. Shift solve is equal to x value will be 0.167. x value is 0.167. The total length from this part to this part will be 2 plus 0.167. If you add it, the value will be 2.167 meter. I am Santosh Gadankar. Thank you very much.